Glenn Roeder, former West Ham and Newcastle manager, dies aged 65. Former Watford, West Ham, Newcastle and Norwich boss Glenn Roeder has died aged 65, after a long illness, the League Managers Association has announced. Roeder, who was a defender during his playing days, began his managerial career with a spell in charge at Gillingham. He was also a coach in the England setup when Glenn Hoddle was manager. The LMA said it was very deeply saddened at Roeder's death after a long battle with a brain tumor. Roeder began his playing career at Leyton Orient before going on to represent Queen's Park Rangers, Newcastle, Watford and Gillingham. He captained QPR in the 1982 FA Cup final, which his side lost to Tottenham in a replay, and to the old second division title in 1983. Roeder was also part of the Newcastle team that achieved promotion from the second division in 1984. A cultured defender as a player, he managed with a studious style, and was always generous with his time and ideas, said LMA chairman Howard Wilkinson. Glenn was such an unassuming, kind gentleman who demonstrated lifelong dedication to the game. Not one to court headlines, his commitment and application to his work at all levels warrants special mention. Football has lost a great servant today, and our sincere condolences go to Glenn's family and friends. Roeder led West Ham to a seventh-place finish in the Premier League in 2002 before he was diagnosed with a brain tumor in April 2003. He had to have surgery and a period of recovery before returning to the dugout in July the same year. Roeder's last role in the game was as a managerial advisor at Stevenage in 2016. Glenn achieved so much throughout his lifelong career in the game, said LMA chief executive Richard Bevan. After retiring as a player, he became one of the country's most respected coaches, working across all levels of the professional game, in senior and academy football, and acting as a trusted advisor to many coaches and players. At every club, he chose to develop new talent and to give opportunities to the younger players in his charge.
Don't tell me why. No, you won't save my life. Save my life.